Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video I created this purple golden eyeshadow look. So if you want to know how I got this look, please keep on watching. I'm starting off with a foundation. For that I'm going to use the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 228, and I'm just going to buff this foundation all over my face. Then I'm using the MAC Studio Finish Concealer in the shade NC42. I'm using it under my eyes and I'm blending it with my fingers. I feel fingers are the best tool to apply concealers. For brightening, I'm using Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Medium, and I'm just applying it under my eyes, on my nose, forehead and chin. I'm blending in the concealer with my fingers and the rest of the concealer with a brush. Then I'm taking the MAC Studio Fix Powder Plus Foundation and I'm just setting the concealer. For my eyebrows, I'm using the NYX Microbrow Pencil in the shade Brunette. Now for the eye makeup, I'm using the Huda Beauty Desert Dusk Palette, and for the first shade, I'm using the shade called Blazing and I'm putting it in my crease. I'm blending the shade in circular motions. You need to blend this color really well so your transition shade looks really nice. Then I'm using this purple shade called Amethyst and I'm applying it in my crease. I'm again blending it in the same circular motion. Then I'm taking the same purple shade but a different brush this time. This brush is kind of flat but it's also fluffy to blend with. So I'm taking this brush and I'm darkening up the crease. Now taking the same brush which I used earlier and I'm just blending out the edges. Then I'm just wetting my brush with some Fix Plus and taking the shade called Twilight and I'm applying it on my lid. I'm applying this color in patting motion. Then I'm using this golden shade from the Huda Beauty Smoky Obsessions palette and I'm applying this color on top of the color we used earlier. Then I'm using the same purple eyeshadow which we used earlier and I'm just cleaning out the edges and darkening up the crease. I'm also applying the purple eyeshadow under my eyes. For the kajal, I'm using the Nykaa I Am Bold Kajal and I'm also tight lining with it. Then I'm using this highlighter in my inner corner and on my brow bone. For for the mascara, I'm using the Maybelline Lash Sensation Mascara. I'm also applying the mascara on my lower lashes. I also applied some falsies. For the bronzer, I'm taking the Hoola Bronzer by Benefit and I'm using the brush which comes with it. For the blush, I'm using this Makeup Revolution palette. For the highlighter, I'm using the MAC Extra Dimension Highlighter in the shade Oh Darling. Then I'm taking this pink lip liner and filling my lips. I don't know what brand it's from some random brand. Then I'm applying the Huda Beauty liquid lipstick in the shade Girlfriend. I'm also using her lip strobe in the shade Snobby. So this is the finished look. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.